I'm just kidding, man. I ain't gonna make y'all watch that thing for how many ever minutes. All right, we're gonna head out here. Same today. Gonna look for some moose. That would be pretty crazy if there was one already right here. We're not gonna be hanging around the water line here. We're gonna be heading up into the mountains a little bit. I'd play the radio, but that shit is not copyright safe. Shouldn't really care about all that, but it's a hunting game. We're out in the wilderness, just listen to the birds and get out here and do the things. We'll park here. Oh, not into that tree, we won't. All right. Apparently, I have some markers down somewhere, but I'm not seeing them. Y'all seen any blue markers? I know there's one right here. I put it there so I could see my way up. Let me just do that. See if it gets rid of it. This is where we're headed, this area here. The wind again, not in our favor today. But I have confidence that we'll still be able to get it done. It's a little stream that runs through. All right. Not seeing those blue markers anymore, which is great. Game looks freaking incredible. I really need to beat the story in this thing, but for now, we're just kind of taking it is as the feeling arises. Get across this giant ass open field. So there's the water. Probably should have. Shit, it's 10 o'clock. We probably should have slept. Well, nobody ever said it'd be easy, right? Think water's really gonna matter at this time of day. But the wind is not helping at the moment, so we're gonna cross over the water and look that way. Look to the east. Once we get up here at this bend, we'll pull the call out and see. See if we can get them talking and moving. Kind of have something in my eye, I think, but. See what we can get shaken here. Already. there, right on the back side of that. Fucker's hard to see, man. Not really looking for the female. Trying to pull that mill out. Don't let him get away. I'm gonna go grab a drink really quick. And a bagel. Found a bagel. Did I just hear something? Did y'all see anything when it's gone? We may have to move up. That female put up the hill. That's pretty damn close. We're gonna try to move real slow. Is it just making like general noise? Why is that thing still there? I get it, I know where he is. There's another one a little bit further out. I can't believe I found a bagel. You got food in your house and kids, bro? Holy shit. You better hide that stuff. Fuck, it's gonna happen quick. I don't think they're coming up. I think they're walking like left to right. Oh, nope, they're coming up. Mm-mm. I didn't move. I didn't do nothing. You just keep eating, lady. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Oh yeah, boy. Oh yeah. Shit. Good old heart shot right through the top there, looks like. Ooh. 317, what the hell? 641 pounds, 67% genetics, 1 star. Didn't move at all. Took 2 minutes to find. It didn't take 2 minutes to find that man. Lost 5 pounds because of the shot. All right, we're gonna sell this bad boy. As always, thank you all for hanging out. Catch you next time.